Nazdar, vítam vás v ďalšom videjku z Downlight 2. Natáčam to hneď po tom ďalšom dieli, takže ešte neviem, či sa to v pohode uploaduje, tak hádam hej. No a fakt sme na tom ostrove, ktorý najprv okupovali Stražci mieru, neže okupovali, chránili. Dobre, dá sa to nazývať okupácia. A stiahli sa preč a hneď tu bola vedľajšia úloha vyčistiť od odpadlíkov, ktorí to tu napadli. A presne z tejto budovy som dostal úkol zachrániť unesených a zistil som, že fakt tí odpadlíci, niektoré tie skupiny sú kanibali. Čož v postapokalyptickom svete ma vôbec... Nijak som sa tému nečudoval, to už je všade. To už je sakra všade, že sa nájdu zmrdi, ktorí žerú normálne ľudské maso a sú ešte ľuďmi. Teda vlastne nie sú, ale sú, no.
Somebody there?
Who's there?
I have a man in dire need of a healer.
Shh. She's asleep.
Will she be awake soon? It's an emergency.
Always an emergency. Like the time that young woman needed a potion to induce labor. And the guy who needed a salve for his hernia and... What else was there?
Please wake her up. A man's life is in danger.
It better be. If I find out he just has a hangover... I'll wake her up, but you'll still have to wait. Haven't seen you before. How'd you know where to find us?
From the peacekeepers.
Then you've come to the wrong healer. Get out.
Haven't you all made her suffer enough? And now those renegades. There'd been a ceasefire for years. They left us alone. And then, all of a sudden, they went mad. Where were you when they were taking over the island? For the first time, we really needed you. And what? You didn't come.
They're gone. I just took care of them.
I don't believe you. You're lying. Just to get what you want. Like all peacekeepers.
Do we have a visitor, Gerard? I'll be there in a moment.
It's a peacekeeper!
What does it matter? Is a peacekeeper's life of less value?
Listen, you arrogant little shit. Your people call healers like Margaret witches. People fear healers when they could be helping people. Then one wrong move and you peacekeepers are quick to hang them. So you ask if a peacekeeper's life is worth less? It is to me. Worth less, far as I'm concerned.
Pohoď, alebo ja nesom strážcom mieru.
Gerard?
Yes?
You said there was a man. He saved us from the renegades. Is this the man?
What's your name, boy?
Aiden.
So, you are the one who saved us. We owe you a great debt. And who is the dying man?
His name's Aider. He's a high-ranking officer.
Margaret, don't! If something goes wrong, you'll be blamed again.
But if this goes well, perhaps it's a chance to help more people.
Aj, aj, aj.
Blamed again? What do you mean?
The last peacekeeper to ask me for help blamed me for his own incompetence. Gave his wounded soldiers the wrong herb, despite my clear instructions. And several died. Blamed it all on me. I'm only still alive because Jack Matt deigned to be merciful. Decided it was a tragic accident. He spared my life, but took my eyes.
Does this mean you'll help me?
I'm out of the herbs you need, but I can tell you where to find them. You'll be looking for a flower called the recluse. It thrives in soil soaked in toxic sludge. You will be able to pick it up safely only at night. when its petals glow. But it's not enough to simply pick it willy-nilly. Only the small petals have the healing qualities. Beware of the big ones. They contain deadly poison. Can you remember that?
Small petals heal, big ones poison. I'll remember.
We'll regret this. I assure you.
Malé lístky lečia, dajú sa zbierať iba v tme a... A svietia.
Hey, Luan, I need your help.
Sure you do. What's up?
I'm looking for an herb. It's called the recluse.
Oh, yeah. I'm familiar with it. I think those funny flowers grow by the canal, north of All Saints Bridge. That's where I'd look.
It's a lead.
And actually, I'd wait until night.
Oh, thanks.
Ciao.
Do piči na druhú stranu. OK, tak ideme. Máme sa dostať na miesto a v noci. Takže tady. Mám tu nejakú prespávačku po ceste? Samozrejme, že nemám, ale dá sa prespať tu. Takže vidíme sa na mieste. A takto, dámy páni, sa aktivuje mlín a uteká pred naháňačkou. Jako chcel som už začať troška skore, ale nech si som sa zabudol. Ale celkom slušná naháňačka. No a rovno sme mali tam tú oblasť, hej, to je ono. Malo by to byť niekde semka, alebo hen tam pod tým mostom, alebo niečo také. Lenže aby som sa tam dostal, nesmiem spustiť naháňačku a ešte pobiť všetkých týchto ostatných. Pojď dole. No moc silní to nie sú, no. Našťastie. Ale jak mi nevyprovokujem hentých, tak je to v prdeli. Ježiš, to sú... No, kde máme tie kytky? Hejtor mi za toto, ak prežije, bude hodne dlho. Nene tá kytka. Do prčíc! Zazakal to na raňačka. Som myslel, že ho zabijem skôr. Ja som to zmačkol, ty zmrt! Ale ja nechápem. Keď začne naháňačka, okamžite začnú grebovať. Nie, že sa po vás sapu. Nie, on to hneď grebne. Jak to, že ji nemôžem vybrať, vylútiť? To čo bolo akože teraz, že ten jeden do mňa bude mlátiť furt? A nemôžem ho ani trafiť? Jebe sa mi zdá, keby mal tú hru bugnúť. No, naháňačka skončí. Vypadá, že fakt stačí zostať na mieste a iba zabiť týchto rýchlych. A máme po naháňačke. Iba malé listky. Dobre, naháňačka skončila. Luxus. Hotovo? Dobre, môžeme sa vrátiť, tak ideme od toto vypadnúť. No, strekni si trocha do tela. Blbá lavička. OK, hoši. Čau. Počka, tu vidím červenú svetlicu. Fuck! Už som myslel, že spadnem. Fuck! Čo si taký zadýchaný?
UV lamps. Turn them on. Don't have much time. Quick. Turn on the UVs. I live another day thanks to you. Take this gift.
Posilovať odolnosti voči jedu. OK. Tak, ja si tu samozrejme nazberám ešte medíček a iné veci, aby som si mohol robiť lekárničky. Tak, výborne, no a môžeme ísť. Hoši, nebudem vám vadiť, keď vám vletím rovno do základne. To som si mohol mysleť, kurpa. Že tam bude nejaká neviditeľná bariéra, cez ktorú nebudem môcť prejsť. A super, teraz som vo vode a fakt nemám najmenšieho tucha, jak vylez hore. Fakt nedoskočí. Luxus. Takže musíme nájsť nejakú možnosť, ako vyliesť hore. Dobre, vidíme sa, keď vylezem z vody. No, a sme späť. Musel som hru resetovať. Druhá možnosť bola ešte, že sa nechám zabiť v tej vode, že sa utopím. Lebo keď tam spadnete, o tal není cesty vám. Aspoň ja som ju nenašiel. K lodi sa dostať nedá a ostatné je ohraničené plotom a ostatným drátom a to sa nedá preliesť. Po podvodu podliesť, nie? Proste... Hol, tam je ending. V tej vode. Takže tak, no. Takže bylinky sme nazbírali. Všetko máme. Dúfam, že máme iba tie malé. No ideme zachrániť Eitora. Dúfam, že mi jeho manželka potom nevynáda. Mal by som počkať, ale no.
How's the patient?
He's starting to wake up. Thank you for your help. You can go.
Wait. What's going on here? You went to the witch, didn't you? To this Margaret.
Tak teraz netuším.
She gave me herbs that might help him. She's not a witch.
There's no such thing as witches. That's superstition.
Superstition? Witchcraft is a crime!
Please, just calm down.
What's happening?
We're losing him. Aiden, give me those herbs.
I forbid it! Keep that witch's poison away from
him! I can give him an injection to stabilize him. But it won't last long.
Did you tell her who the medicine was for? She killed his men! She should have had him for that, but Jack Mack had Aitor burn her eyes out instead!
What?
Did you tell her? She'll have given you poison, I guarantee it!
Aiden, give me the herbs, damn it!
No a teraz som piči. Aha, počkať. Veľké okvetnenie listky Eitora zabijú. Žiadne bylinky Eitorovi nedám, by mal tiež zomrieť. Zeptám sa Lavan vysílačkou, dám Eitorovi malé okvetní listky. Ježíš, dúfam, že nelže.
How is he?
It appears the medicine is as effective as I'd hoped. He needs his rest. We should all leave him be.
I won't be far.
Tak to bylo hodně těsný. Hodně, hodně.
Looks like you had Margaret pegged. She didn't want to poison him after all.
Teraz som sa zamyslel, že či mi to stará neklamala.
How long will it take for him to recover?
Days? Weeks? He's strong and otherwise in good health. So days is a likely scenario. As long as he's allowed to rest.
I'm sure his family will want to be by his side.
Then take care of that limb.
Ada.
Matt? What's up?
I wanted to officially thank you. Aita's back on his feet. If it wasn't for you, he'd still be in a coma. Or worse.
I'm glad he's better.
Me too. Only he knows what happened in old Philidor. And soon, thanks to you, I'll know as well. Over and out.
Teraz som od neho odišiel ešte na nová, neni. Dobre. Takže nám neostáva nič iné, len padať na hlavnú dejovú linku. Čože podľa mňa super. Ešte tu máme dovednostní body. Dáme si ukončovačku. Nebo šipy. Ne, dáme si uhýbanie. No dobre, Aitora sme zachránili, čo už bude ďalšia pomocná ruka do partie. Mám tam myšlienka, že ma tá bylinkárka oklamala, aby ho zabila. Mi prešla hlavou, že či mi hovorila pravdu, ty kokso. Našťastie hovorila, hej, to bude v pohode. OK, takže dámy a páni, tuto ja to videjko zapichnem. No a v ďalšom videjku sa vidíme znova na hlavnej dejovej linke tejto... pomnurej hry. Ktorá má troška desivú atmosféru. No vlastne vôbec nemá desivú atmosféru, dokým sa to neukážu, to je veľkého vada. Hry plnej skákania, zábavy a vraždenia zombíkov. To je lepšie. Dobre, čau čau.